The Red Dead Redemption Remaster is not what you might think. Firstly, it's not even a remaster at all, so much for all that hype. It's actually just a port from Xbox to PlayStation and Switch, which explains why it's not coming to Xbox. But this doesn't really explain why it's not coming to PC. And the cherry on top of all of that is that it's in 30 frames per second for $50.